they dictate. They dictate when Dolce make money. Yeah, that's what they're like.
They do it, they have the right, but it's a little abuse because they force us to close the store.
Yeah, I mean, they have the right, you have the right to do things that are rude, you don't do it because it's rude.
Yeah, but me personally cannot touch it.
No, of course not, no.
You feel me in?
I just filming this. Yeah, you're at work. You see how I'm filming this. They've got a dog. They're talking about animal rights and they have a dog tied up.
In fact, I'm going to go, let's ask you.
Let's tell them.
So you're animal rights, but you've got a dog tied up.
Exactly.
This is animal rights, but...
It's animal cruelty.
It's a domestic animal.
Whoa, nothing's domestic in this world. Well, except me. Why is that?
This poor dog is chained up. Look at this poor dog. Look at this poor dog.
Help your tie, you'd also be chained up.
Because you seem to be chained into
paper. I'll tell you what, you'd be entitled to hold my tie. Oh, really? See, she just won the day. For that, we'll leave her alone.
I'm most definitely not.
He gets results.
Fur trade, misery trade.
Yeah, she won a sign, mate.
So, as you can see, it comes down to individuals now dictating on businesses selling their products.